I can't believe we are at less than a month to go of school and we still have over 800 books out that are overdue.
And it's over 1,000 with teachers.
Return your library books today.